Well, I think Katana was really one of the favorite characters from Mortal Kombat 2. She was a new character. She had ridiculous combos that people, you know, came up with that I had not even thought of. And so when I saw people doing Katana combos, you know, in the corner, you knew there was something special because people were taking the game in a direction that you didn't even think of. Well, Katana was similar to Melina in that had a limited amount of memory than the Mortal Kombat 2 machine, and we wanted to get 12 characters out. So Katana and Melina are really kind of the female version of Scorpion and Sub-Zero.
Katana wins.